together to pieces and show not only like firefighters as heroes, but also other people as well. First responders were buried because they were buried in Moscow. There is like a special graveyard. And even in this graveyard, you can see how people approach different responders. They usually put flowers in the graveyards of firefighters, a lot of flowers, like notes and so on, but not so many at the graveyards of engineers from the fire station, because they think they are responsible for the accident. It's not exactly fair, and the this monument is the only one that shows like both of them together.
Okay, party's out.